What is up, everybody? Welcome back. And as you guys can see, I am in my simulator. We are on Project Cars 2. And as I had mentioned in a previous video a little bit ago, when I said I was going to do some more sim racing content, I did say that I had a race series in August coming up in Formula Renault. So me and some friends on a server that we're in have created what we call the Amateur Small Series, or anyway. So what I'm going to do is I am currently in the game. I'm going to go ahead and hop into a private practice with my teammate. This is a team-based series, so we're going to be going with a driver's overall championship as well as a team championship. So I'm going to be hopping in with my teammate in some private practice right before we do a public practice with the rest of the group. And then we'll jump into qualifying. I'm not going to bother filming any of the practice stuff. I will catch back with you guys when we are in qualifying.
Well, yeah, I think that's available.
Whoa.
Just check the standings tab and see.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, the standings tab has all the teams.
Declaring that Tommy is stuck is
DQ'd. Gotta stand by the rulings.
Yep. Yeah, I'm DQ'd, boys. I'm gonna just... Hey, Standrew.
What?
If you try to lap me, I will do a recreation.
I will make sure that you're completely removed from this series if you intentionally wreck me.
Honestly, we're all so fast, I don't think any of us are gonna get lapped at all.
It's all about if someone crashes.
Yeah.
And then there's also going to be...
Dies.
There's also going to be the issue of pit stops.
Right, that too.
Yeah.
I cannot get a solid lap down right now.
Me either.
Okay, this should be a good, clean lap. We'll see. Hopefully. We're all under the hopes here.
Boy.
140.25. That is insane.
I need my heart rate to go down.
Oh, no, I almost got a 140, dude. Are you kidding me? I was 0.037 away from a 140.
Oh. My heart is pounding too bad. True. Too much. I'm like...
Yeah, I'm with you. This is a throwaway lap, too. This is just not going to get me into my...
Let's not forget that. No, I don't think I can catch my time, dude. I think you got me.
Yeah, I am using a controller.
Controller master race.
I'm gonna get one lap, and then that's gonna be all. Good God! Wow, this is a tight pack. Who's seventh place right now?
Me.
What's your time?
I'm 6 seconds off.
Okay, so big gap. Got it.
I think I just closed. No, I kept it. I kept it for that.
So basically, there's gonna be a 4-way fight for first, and then me and Joel are gonna fight for fifth and sixth, and then.
And I'm over here at the Haas.
Yeah. Okay, but are you Madison or are you Schumacher?
Schumacher. I'm not that.
Damn it.
Well, that's it. I'm gonna have to go with what I got.
Dude, for sure, I was coming around the last corner, and I was like, this is it! I crossed the line, I looked down, you set a fastest lap. 3 seconds later, Storm of Steel set
I just barely got you too. That was
okay. That was awesome.
Yeah!
Hey, if we can get screenshots of the timetables, that would be awesome.
Here we go. Play safe,
don't crash.
Turn one, baby, I'm taking y'all out.
Oh, let's go.
Okay.
Everyone stops.
Oh, oh my God!
Oh my God! Oh my God! What are you doing?
I messed up already!
What are you doing? You pushed me off the track!
Bro, I have to pit already. I got messed up.
I'm done. My race is over.
My race is over too. My car is done. I have to pit.
Yeah, full damage. Yeah, I'm driving conservative. I'm driving conservative. You got my back wing pretty good there, Andrew.
Dude, you pushed me off the track in turn two. Went wide into me. That's the one.
Touch just killed.
Yeah.
That's the one thing that sucks about our racing is we're just not experienced door-to-door racing.
Yeah, right. Man, that game was good for you, dude. Holy s***.
I took that turn too early.
Yeah, I'm after good already. Hello.
Yeah, I like 3 liters per...
Oh, yeah. See how long it takes for them to fix my car.
Oh, hey, bud.
Hello. You were coming in on me again, and I'm like, had to go off.
Yeah, I know.
I was on your inside. Oh, man. I am having a nightmare of a time controlling this.
Hello. Please fix my car.
Hello. Please fix my car.
No.
Fix the car! Don't just put fuel in it!
Oh, no! The pit strategy, right?
They told me this. Like, they were gonna fart. I'm kidding.
Evan, good luck.
I think I'm done. I think I'm done.
What do you mean? Did you crash?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Damn. Full car, full tire, full damage.
Yeah, full damage is hard. Yeah, I know. Yeah.
I'm gonna see if I can't repair and get back out there, but
you
I don't know.
Nice
if you can-
Oh! I warned you. Trying to warn you.
No, you're fine. I'm gonna drive as best as I can. Let's make sure that doesn't happen.
I've got rear wing damage, so we'll see if I catch you and don't spin again.
No, you'll catch me. You just might have a harder time on getting out of my defense. Out your car so fast on the street, dude!
It looks like I'm a retirement.
Oh no.
My car is done.
Yeah, I have to retire as well.
Yeah. I just couldn't do it.
The one thing that's hard about being behind you is I'm not used to how early you brake.
I'm just bad, so.
Well, it's like I'm about to run into the back of you all the time because of it.
Oh,
yeah. Good. I think my braking is not as sensitive to it. Oh, well that was a cut. Hello. I turned it way too early. I thought... Oops.
You thought that was the track?
Yeah.
Well, what am I doing?
Driving a lawnmower, you know.
Damn, from 9
Oh, I saw. I turned. I rounded turn one, and I just
hit
car.
And I saw. Yeah, exactly what I saw.
I saw Jack up like there.
Yep. Yep. Because
I'm gonna save the replay.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm gonna save the replay as well. But I saw it too, and it was recorded.
The Truman that hit him.
Oh no.
His own teammate
took him out. He just wanted the points for himself.
He went wide on the turn. I wasn't expecting me to be up there. Because I got up to second, I got up to P2.
Yeah, I saw that, you got a good start. Yeah.
Oh, wait, so my setting is
I got up to P2 first quarter. And then I don't think Jack saw up there. Like, he just thought he was in the clear, so he took the turn by rolled straight. Like, there was no more track that I could have.
What are you trying to do, Evan?
I felt so bad, I didn't want to say anything. And then he just left.
Yeah. I'm sure he's fuming.
Oh, yeah. No, we flew in the I'm taking out, like, of all people.
My disc was not making sounds, so I can't tell what's going to be the car. I didn't tell what it was.
don't go just to the right. Yeah, don't be Luke.
Luke goes, I'm gonna go to the right, which is the racing line, and instantly slams himself into Alex.
Yeah. It's alright. I wasn't on like my fastest lap around Monaco or anything when that happened. No.
Oh yeah, you were peeved.
Hey Alex, you got 7 minutes left.
Hey, if you guys want bad backmarker stories, yeah. I had Thomas take me out on my first race when I was gonna get first.
Yeah, dude.
What happened to Jack? I made it happen to myself, and I took out just took him out.
He took me out. It was my first ever online race, and I was in like me and Zufir were battling for first.
Yep.
It was the second to last lap too.
So when I come out of the pit, I have a clear gap. I got a gap. We're good. There are my pit boys. Hello.
So your tires are. Oh no! No! Stupid.
Are your tires? What do you think?
Yeah, we're ready to meet when
you are.
I'm so stupid.
No, you're not. The gap for P2 is just 5 seconds. Keep that pressure on. Focus
on
the
lap
time.
Oh,
did you change tires?
I think tires.
Does it automatically cap you 27 when you're in the pit?
Yes.
If you have that turned on, yes.
Once you slow down,
it'll max you out. Okay.
Yeah.
Because I was going like 30 in there to like not DQ myself.
Yeah. You definitely don't want to get DQ'd.
Once you cross the line, then it will cap you out.
Okay.
Hey, would you look
so
at that?
So, Tommy, it's actually a really damn shame that you had to retire. Because,
I know.
Because with Jack being DQ'd, and same with Joel, or not DQ'd, but, you know, got a DNF, that would have given us as a team standing
really good points.
I literally was driving at
a 45
degree
watch
angle.
Watch out.
I understand.
And I couldn't hold a straight line to save my
life.
Yeah,
I understand.
Yeah.
I think you should have gone to the pits and then just dropped down to last and still tried to get points.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I could have tried to do that.
Yeah.
I just would have been more of a roadblock than a...
Yeah, I understand.
And a dangerous roadblock.
Yeah, my alignment was like just it was completely done because I was battling. So Eric is your name?
Truman is on fire right now. But depending on pit strategy, Gavin might be able to close the round, but we'll see.
Gavin is Storm, right?
Yeah.
All right, let's see if it actually does tires this high. Because my front aren't going to make it.
Yeah, so basically, Joel, my race now is just keeping it on the black and going in. So, who has fastest lap right now? Is it Truman, Storm, or Andrew?
Not me.
Okay,
I know that.
Yeah. I guess we'll find out. Right?
I've got a best of a 142 so far.
I want to throw this out there. I think Plantera is a good lady.
Ah!
Didn't fit in the walls.
Alex, Joel, thoughts on Plantera?
I've been wanting to put
No! I'm peeved. I just got lost in place because my tire setup didn't fucking work right.
Hey, I was gonna pass you? Uh oh.
He's gonna pass me because I'm in the pits for a second time.
So that is unfortunate, Storm.
Hey, Evan, take your points. Take your points, Evan.
Let's go, Evan.
Three.
He's got four. Front and left.
Oh, okay. I just gotta keep it on the black and get the car in. That's all I gotta do. And look. Yeah. You guys will be able to finish. And even if you don't, it won't be a DNF. It'll just say that you're on like lap or whatever when you finish. It's the same way F1 does it. They're on it. Hey, Evan.
How do I know if I'm getting flagged or not?
Oh, yeah. Who's it behind
it'll,
that?
A big blue flag thing pop up on your screen.
Okay.
Oh my god, I did not expect you to stop there.
Oh, you're fine, I'm sorry. You literally just didn't like to turn around.
Alright, get around it, boy, get around it.
Well, luckily,
points, so,
it didn't help me, but it didn't hurt me as terribly as it could have.
Where's your car gone?
Wait,
car
who's...
Gone? Does the race end once the last person finishes?
Yeah.
It starts a countdown.
No, if you've already been lapped, whatever lap the leader finishes on, that's when you're last lap.
Okay.
correct.
Oh, Evan's going to pit.
Evan pitting? No, Evan.
Points are for me.
And now pass me on the street.
I'm not going to be able to pass you on the street. You're interested. You'll have to wait till probably.
Do you have engine damage?
I don't have engine damage. No. It's just your action was good. So.
Oh my God. I'm bad. That's my bad.
Oh, goodness gracious, I saw that.
Get around me, boy. Woo! That almost popped me, holy shit, Eric!
That did not make sense. I was not trying to break the glass either. No, I did slow down way too early there.
Yeah, Erica was like, whoa, what are you doing? I'm watching
trying to go for fast. That's the best thing I can do right now.
I'm watching from Alex's point of view right now.
You know, Tommy, I think I've been pretty consistent.
I've been clean.
Yeah. You know, like, I'm pretty satisfied with this race.
Yeah. I want to do another one, and then we all just play very conservatively and not kill
each
other.
Maybe next weekend, because we definitely should do another one tonight, is because so many people aren't here. That's totally unfair for them losing a doubleheader of points, right?
Yeah. That makes sense.
Take it home. I don't know when I got first place, but I just stuck with it.
Hey.
Storm, you make it. You got this.
Pretty finished fourth.
Oh, unfortunate. What happened? I saw you spin. That's when I took second from you. But, like, what happened after that? How'd you drop all the way to fourth?
After that, I had to pit because I lost my front end.
Oh,
clean race. I agree.
Andrew, did you win?
Yeah, I won.
Yes.
Andrew won?
Woo!
Wow!
Victory.
I did not expect that.
I didn't expect it either, in all honesty. I don't know when I took first place.
Hey,
I passed Storm when
hey,
he
I got
spun,
fastest lap.
But I don't know when I passed,
Who got fastest lap?
I did.
Just finished my first league type race. It was a league with my friends, like I did mention. Slight hiccup, I was running third most of the session. I qualified third, I ran third most of the race. But unfortunately, my teammate took himself out and only got fourth. He was second. So overall, as a team, we got less points than we could have. And then first place actually screwed up his pit stop and had to do two pit stops just to get new tires on. So he lost first place, and I was able to run first ahead of both of them. Unfortunately, my teammate taking himself out only got himself 13 points. He did get fastest lap, which is where the 13 comes from, in fourth place. I am running first overall at 25 points, obviously after just one race. And our team, surprisingly, was the only team that had two finishers. Anyway, that was race 1 of 9. I do got a lot more practice I need to get in if I want to run consistently and fast for qualifying. My teammate is really fast. I don't want to let him down. He was running second, like I said, for most of the race and only had a mistake that held him back. So I want us to be able to take a 1-2 finish, preferably me one. But hey, that's a little bit of bias anyway. If you guys want to see that, subscribe down below. If you guys want to see more of my real racing content in my M3, subscribe down below. It really does help me out. I do this just for fun. It is something I enjoy on my free time, but it does help me out knowing that you guys want to see more content like it. And if you guys like the video, give it a like as well. That also helps me out. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next video.